Today, to get things started, you know what time it is. It's time to shout out super duper loud, hey friends, because we're all friends here. So on the count of three, I want to hear you. Here we go. One, two, three. Hey friends. Woo! That was amazing. Oh, you know, I just love being here with you. Yeah, when we're together, we get to listen to an amazing Bible story and we get to dance to some rockin' music. But before we do any of that, we get to have fun together. So for today's game, I was thinking that we could use one of my favorite things in the whole wide world. Donuts! Oh, I love you like donuts? Yeah, what's your favorite kind of donut? Whoa, that sounds so yummy! I like the pink icing with the sprinkles. Oh, I'm getting hungry. All right, so for today, we are going to take some donuts and we're gonna drop them down our game board and see if they can land in the super giant mouth there down at the bottom. Okay, this is going to be so much fun. So let's get started. All right, I'm going to take a donut here. This one looks so yummy. Okay, and it's your job to tell me where I should drop the donut, okay? So should I drop it over here, over there, right? Oh, right here? Okay, perfect! Look, it's going! It's going! Oh boy, you think it's gonna make it? I sure hope so. Oh, it didn't make it into the giant mouth at the bottom, but that's okay, because guess what? We have some more donuts. Okay, so let's get some more donuts. Oh, wow. This looks so yummy! Okay, but we first gotta play the game before we get to eat the donuts. Okay, here we go. So should we drop it over here, over here? You tell me where to drop it. Right here? Okay, all right, it's going. It's going. Oh, where is it gonna land? No, it didn't make it into the giant mouth. But that's okay, that's okay. You're still doing so great at this game. Let's keep going. All right, I'm gonna take this donut right here. Yum! Okay, and should I drop it over here, over here, over there, here? Yeah, right here? Okay, perfect! Oh boy, we're going! I can't watch! Oh, you have to tell me! Is it in the giant mouth? What? Ah, it is! Oh my goodness, this is so exciting! We did it! Okay, let's keep going! I am having the best time with you right now. Okay, let's grab another donut. And should we drop it here, over here, over there, over here? Oh, right there? Okay. All right. It's going. It's going. It's going. Oh. Wow! Yes! Oh, this game is so fun. We did it again. You helped me make the donut into the giant mouth. That is awesome, but now it is time for the most important part of the game. We have to pretend to gobble up all the donuts. So grab a donut with me. Here, take a donut. Yeah, and let's gobble, gobble, gobble. Oh, yummy. Well, that was delicious. And now that our tummies are all full, it is time for an amazing Bible story. So take a seat and get all comfy. And let me see your hands. And open, shut them. Open, shut them. Give a little clap. Open, shut them. Open, shut them. Put them in your lap. It looks like we're all ready.
boys and girls, my name is Mike, and I'm so excited to share the most amazing thing that I read in my favorite book. You guys know my favorite book? It's called the Bible. And the Bible is important because it helps us know how much God loves us. I was reading in the Bible about a man named Zacchaeus. Can we say that name together, friends? Zacchaeus. Ooh, can we say it really slow?
Zacchaeus.
Can we say it really fast? Zacchaeus. Yes. And Zacchaeus had an important job. He was collecting money for the king. Except Zacchaeus sometimes would collect more money than he was supposed to. And Zacchaeus sometimes would keep that money for himself. Oh no! That meant that Zacchaeus lied and he stole. Those are not good things. One day, Jesus came to the town where Zacchaeus lived, and Zacchaeus wanted to see Jesus. But everyone in the town wanted to see Jesus. And so when Zacchaeus went to go see Jesus, he tried so hard, but the crowd was in front, and he just wasn't tall enough to see over the crowd. So he got an idea. He looked around, and he saw a tree. And he decided, I'll climb to the top of the tree so I can see Jesus. Friends, let's climb to the top of the tree just like Zacchaeus did. Let's climb, let's grab a branch, let's go up higher, and stop! We made it to the very top. And look, we can see Jesus as he comes by. Oh, and friends, the Bible story gets even better. You see, as Jesus was walking by, Jesus stopped. And he looked at Zacchaeus. And then Jesus walked towards the tree. And he looked up at Zacchaeus. And he said, Zacchaeus, you come down. Friends, do you want to say what Jesus said? Say with me, Zacchaeus, you come down. And then Jesus said, because today I want to go to your house. What? How crazy is that? Zacchaeus must have been so excited because Jesus wanted to go spend time with him. So Zacchaeus started climbing down the tree. Friends, you want to climb out on the tree too? So Zacchaeus went down and grabbed the branches, and finally he got to the ground. And he went over, and Jesus and Zacchaeus went to Zacchaeus' house. Everyone saw Jesus go with Zacchaeus. And everyone knew that sometimes Zacchaeus didn't do the right things. Sometimes Zacchaeus took more money than he was supposed to. Sometimes Zacchaeus lied and he stole. But Jesus wanted to hang out with Zacchaeus anyway because Jesus loved Zacchaeus so very much. And Jesus wanted Zacchaeus to learn to do the right things. And you know, sometimes we may not do the right things. Sometimes we may not share our toys. Or sometimes we may not obey right away. But Jesus loves us too, even when we don't do the right things. And isn't that amazing that Jesus loves you and Jesus loves me, even when sometimes we may not do the right thing? How amazing is that, friends? I tell you what, let's pray and let's thank God for Jesus and how much he loves us. Give me a big clap. Let's pray. Dear God, thank you for Jesus and how much he loves us. We love you, God. Amen. That was so amazing to see how much Jesus loves us. I'm going to remember that all week. Bye, friends.
You know what? I had the greatest time listening to it with you. And now it is time to get up on your feet because we are gonna sing and dance to a super duper fun song. And I can't wait. So let's dance. Bye, friends!
Nothing's bigger than his love for me. Reaching further than the big blue sea, even taller than the mountain peaks. Jesus loves me. I can't hide no matter where I go, from my backyard to somewhere unknown. And he knows me from head to toe. Jesus loves me. Oh, peaks. Jesus loves me.
Loves me.